The hymen is a small, thin membranous tissue at the vaginal opening. During development in the womb, the hymen develops and completely covers the vagina. As the vagina is formed, and shortly after you're born, the hymen recedes away, leaving behind the small ring of tissue with an opening. The most common presentation is the half moon, which allows menstrual blood and vaginal secretions to flow out of the vagina without issue and allows the tampons and other objects or body parts to be inserted without a problem. The structure's function is unclear, just like the appendix and wisdom teeth. But there are some hypotheses to do with protecting the vagina from potentially harmful bacteria. Sometimes this hole doesn't form correctly or at all and causes varying in size and shape. An imperforate, a microperforate, a cubiform hymen, and a septate hymen are four other hymen types that hymen covers almost the entire vagina with one or several tiny openings. Menstrual blood and vaginal secretions might flow slowly and be limited in their way to exit. The person won't know that the opening is small until having trouble inserting a tampon or having penetrative vaginal sexual activity. In some cases, during penetrative vaginal sex, the hymen stretches and generally tears, leading to potential bleeding for 1 to 2 days for some people. Still, each person's experience is different according to the thickness and elasticity of the hymen. So many other things can cause a hymen to thin out and tear, like participating in physical activities like biking, horseback riding, gymnastics, and masturbating. Gynecologic exams, such as a pap smear, can also tear the hymen. Using tampons can also stretch out and tear the hymen. One of the most common misconceptions is that an intact hymen confirms a person's virginity. There is no way to tell if someone has had sex by looking at their hymen. Some people don't even have a hymen in the first place. Also, the hymen doesn't always break during penetrative vaginal sex. Think of the hymen stretching like a condom stretches to accommodate different sizes. For some people, it hurts when their hymen stretches or breaks, while others do not feel it happens.